Hello, my dear viewer. Welcome to Borehamwood Football Ground, where we are focusing today on the FA Cup fifth round tie between Arsenal ladies and Gillingham ladies. Currently 2-0 to Arsenal at the moment, with a penalty and a wonderful goal by Kelly Smith. So let's focus for a few minutes on this game. Here is the programme, as always.
Bianca Brack.
When I was walking around the officials, it was on the floor.
Thank you. big portions of juice, so she's walking around with it, covered in foil.
Oh, it's good you're up to lane, isn't it?
Off this week, and our first match in WSL1 is this coming Wednesday away to Notts County.
Well, there you go.
Our next home game
I have to be really quick because they're playing music in the background, so YouTube might take the video off. There you go, 2-0 to Arsenal.
Also, a reminder, tomorrow evening, ladies and gentlemen, the Arsenal under-21s play Leicester City in the Barclays under-21 Premier League. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. and entry is free for all. So I'd like to see as many of
Arsenal
you here
men's
as
in the cup final.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so be safe, take no nonsense, and only love what loves you back from live from Boreham Wood. I'll see you soon.